Hello and welcome to John Negri Vlog Central. I know it's been a really long time since I've said anything to you. Probably five people out there in the internet following me. But I will update just for you. Yes, just for you. It's June 3rd, 2010, about 7 o'clock p.m. That almost rhymed, which makes me happy. But it didn't, so it's kind of crappy. Anyway, let's see. My birthday was on Tuesday. Today is Thursday. My watch doesn't tell what day of the week it is, so I don't know why I looked at it. See, what did I get for my birthday? My dad gave me $1,000 so I could go to Music City. That rocks faces. You, like, just by saying that, you people watching should be just like, O-Face from The Amazing. Real quick, sound effects per Walt Whiteside. Say hello, Walt.
Hello, Walt.
You need to be literal. Okay. Anyway, what's going on? I came up here with Lana Tingle, who is amazing, just so you know. She brought me to... I'm in Brentwood, Tennessee right now, which is like 4 hours away from South Haven. This is my third video, and my background has changed every time. That's amazing. Anyway, I'm in Brentwood because I have Music City Camp day after tomorrow, and you know what? I decided to get here early because I had a way to get up here, and I didn't want to take the chance of being late like I was last week. I was so late, I wasn't even there, and you don't even want to know how pissed off I was. Things were thrown and broken, and people cried, and I got phone calls.
Lots of phone calls.
I threw my phone at the wall because I was so ridiculously angry, and the screen got messed up, but I could still, like, text and call. I didn't text because I couldn't see the screen. I didn't trust myself, but I could call, and I got a mess of texts. I hope they were mostly MC people asking, where the F are you? If it was anybody else and it was important, I apologize, but I have a new number now. I'm not going to say it on Facebook or whatever this is, whatever the medium. Because random people will call me, and I don't like that. So anyway, on Saturday, are we going down Saturday morning? We're going down Saturday morning, or going up Saturday morning to Nashville, wherever. We're going for our camp, Music City Drum and Bugle Corps. It's awesome. Come watch us on the internet and at competitions and such. Look us up at musiccitydrumcorps.org. Musiccitydrumcorps.org. Check us out. We're pretty freaking rad. Yeah, I missed last camp. I'm going to come to this camp, and it better kick my butt. It better kick my butt. I better throw up. I better be painful and in pain and such. I show you my stuff. Ooh, also, look at this. I got this on my birthday on Tuesday. Tattoo, oh yeah. Yeah, it's awesome. Be jealous. I was gonna get it the Monday before, 8 days previous to that. But it turns out you have to be 18 regardless of parental consent in both Tennessee and Mississippi unless you get it out of somebody's house. I don't personally know anybody who does tattoos out of their house, so I don't trust that shite. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pretty hot t-shirt I got going on here, huh? Or v-neck. It's not so deep like Jake Gyllenhaal in that one picture where he's horseback riding, you know? You know the one I'm talking about. You look like a freaking homo. And I'm saying that. Guess what that means.
Wow!
Anyher, status on my camera, it still sucks a lot. So bear with me until I magically attain money. I'm gonna send me money so I can get a new camera that doesn't suck.
Hint, hint.
Yeah, hint. I had chicken for dinner, and fruit, and bread, and potato. Billy and Allie, I ate a potato, and I only put barbecue sauce on it because I was at a dinner table with Walt's parents, and if
it had just been me sitting there with a baked potato, I would have just eaten it plain, but I wasn't. I was sitting there cutting it up, so I had to put something on it, or I would have looked like a dork. I would have, yeah. I'll try and find a baked potato just for you guys and eat it. Well, that's about all the cool stuff I can think about right now. I started on, if you guys watched my last video, you saw that I had a big honking jawbreaker. Well, I got started on it. I didn't get very far, because I like waited forever. I haven't done much with it. Anyway, that's it. I'm John Nagy, and this has been my nerdy freaking vlog. See you next time. Say bye, Walt.
Bye, Walt.
I love how literal he is.